This is Marty from the Dougherty Garden. Today's plant is the variegated hibiscus. This is one which has a, let me show you, the leaves are white speckled with a little green, hence the word variegated, as you can see. These variations of white and green. Every leaf is entirely different than what I was videoing on the two sides. Those that scattered over the blue. Over here has a nice little bloom coming out, so we've got to see exactly how pretty these red flowers are in the variegated version of the hibiscus plant. Let me show you one that's hidden over here in the family cleanup. I assume I got the larger one, and most likely we'll see this closer color. Let me just check out. I'm going to come over here. That's my little staghorn rose. And I know there's one over here somewhere. Let me see if I can find this. Oh, on the other side here, Marty. Oh, here we go. Let me push Katie's wagon out of the way. All right, there we go. As you can see, well, the bloom is not here, but it's on the other side. Let's see if I can sneak through there. Let me just get through here. There's the remnants of the red. Sorry for the pulling through the vine, but Mother Nature is not friendly here. There it is. Nice little red. Let me just sneak it there. You see, there you go, right through the. That's the variegated version. And we have a decent sized branch. I think when I cut back, I'll cut back up some sheets and just start a whole new section. For the plant. We'll get that out of here. Let's get back to my little original plant so we can show you what we're talking about. There we go. Watch out for the looks. I have them in red and green leaf, and I had a really nice dark purple one with a large leaf. I can skip because it's like water. I don't want to. No, that's a hibiscus. Just stay away. And for some reason the plant has disappeared unless somebody took it and took the money and ran to have a marijuana plant. But basically it's just a hibiscus plant because they have a unique flower. There's a constant, there's a red. But we have quite a few species with unusual colors. I'm not into the colors. I have red and white. And I have to find the name of the red and white one back there, which I'll do a video one day. Maybe I'll take a few cuttings and just do that when I do the video. And just stop. And show you some more twirling garden. Today's plant is the variegated hibiscus. As you can see, very pretty, light. And look at the tint of the red on the leaves. So bright. I mean, nature just keeps on giving. Thank you for stopping by. Please like the video, subscribe to the channel. Any comments, any growing instructions, anything about your experience, let us know. Thank you, bye-bye.